Meredith left once before. After my brother died, she just disappeared for a year. She was hundreds of miles away, and I have never felt closer to her. I knew she left because she was drowning in grief and pain here. Same way that I was. I think you make her happy. And she deserves to be happy. Others would have been broken by a fraction of what she survived. I want her life to be full of love and joy. My only ask of you is just to want that too.